attitude, that should be fitness. Coming to y'all with that 3 year. 3 years, y'all, update. You know how I do. I come to y'all with the fresh retwist. I just came back to see Zipporah about 20 minutes ago, and I wanted to come to y'all first. Y'all see it. I don't have nothing to say. I just got to show y'all. That's all I got to do. Just got to show y'all. I got to show y'all what I'm working with. 3 years, y'all. 3 years. It's been a long time coming. I hung in there. Didn't quit. But I had to show my... I know I've been having a lot of stuff going on my YouTube page as far as my fitness and my classic physique bodybuilding journey. Y'all keep staying tuned on that. But I had to show the lock fam a lock update. I just let y'all know I didn't quit. Not gonna quit. You know, I quit this thing when my hair started falling out. But 3 years in, I want to show y'all what I was working with. Hopefully the lighting is not too bad. But yeah, this is it right here. This is it. She did a wonderful job. She did a wonderful job. And you know, I gotta do another 360. It just, I'm just lost for words. All that growth I got. I took 3 months off. I didn't do no retwist for 3 months. I kept my hair washed. She did get a lot of buildup because I was using too much olive oil on my hair instead of my scalp. So I had some kind of buildup on that. But she managed to get it all out. But I just had to be more mindful to get into the scalp instead of just spraying stuff on my hair. But other than that, man, she did a wonderful job. Shout out to support at the Lock Oasis, Birmingham, Alabama. And I know y'all know it looks different. As you can see back there, that's my workout room leading to the bathroom. Me and my wife, we finally got into our new house. So they ain't been in the house 2 weeks yet. So we got to put shower curtains up, this. But for the most part, we got everything in the house. So, but yeah, this is it. This is it. Shout out to everybody, all my new subscribers. I think I got 299. And I just thank y'all for rocking with me from day one. Those that have watched my workout videos and those that have watched my dreadlock videos that have been there with me since day one. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. I think the camera's about to cut off, so I might have to do a two-part. But yeah. It's a blessing. Yeah, it's truly a blessing. My camera cut off for a minute. So I had to kind of delete some stuff off my phone to continue the recording. But yeah, y'all, I just want to just say thank you for the subscribers again. Thank you for people that have been rocking me since day one. I love it. You know, I don't have anything to say. I mean, you see it. You see the fresh retwist. And actually, I got interlock this time. I think I might be doing interlock more often because it lasts longer. You know, it just looks neater on me. You know, I like to look neat. You know, I like it when it grows in, like I said before, but, you know, I like the neat look as well. You know, look presentable. It's about a couple of days. Actually, I'm in on the 12th of February, it'll be exactly the 3 year mark, but hey, give or take 2 days, it's 3 years for me, y'all. So I just want to say thank y'all. But yeah, thank y'all for support. Thank you to my wife, my kids. Thank you for everybody who, you know, just been there with me since day one. Hey, I know it's a hair, it's a girl. I'm talking about my locks, but it's more than that. It's a spiritual thing. It has helped my confidence to another level, my self-esteem to another level. You know, I don't worry about what people think of me. I'd rather I have short hair, long hair. They're going to talk about you, so it don't matter. So I do me. That should be. But, yeah. Just want to say thank y'all, man, you know, for hanging in there. I got more videos to come. My next update probably going to be in another 3 months. That'll be 3 days before my competition. I'll get another retwist. But I'm probably going to do a style since I'm going to be on that stage. Because when you're on that stage doing that back pose, they don't want no hair on your neck over your traps. So I might get one of them styles where it kind of stay up a little bit so you can't, so they won't have no hair hanging over my traps because they got to see all those muscles back there. But yeah, YouTube, that should be. Yes, sir. Shout out to some of the guys I've been looking up to since day one, Lex Lanson, Boy Trinity. Shout out to y'all because y'all been one of the key people, man, that I watched over the years that kept me staying in this lock game. Also, Said Locks and King Davis, man, Dread 55. Those are some of the, man, top ones. As many more, man. If I apologize, if I'm just trying to think of the ones that I've been watching mostly on my journey, through my journey. And there's a lot of folks have cut their hair off, and nothing against them. I respect that. But you know, like I said, it's just, for me, it's more than just hair. You know, I'm a person, when I do something, I stay with it to the end. You know, like I said, I'm not cutting this thing off to my hair fall off. At least 10 years. I got to get 10 years in until I decide to do anything as far as like transitioning to another, you know, lifestyle as far as short hair. So, and if my voice sound raspy, there's been the flu going around. My voice been going in and out. I took like a million cough drops before I got on the camera to see if my voice got a bit better. So if it sound raspy, excuse that. But I just wanted to come to y'all. Like I said, it's about midnight, like 10 minutes after 12, man. So because I love y'all, love my lock community, love my fitness community, I had to come and share with y'all. And hopefully you enjoyed the slideshow. Just a little, you know, bit about my journey. You can see where I started. Started from tiny. And look where I'm at now. You know? Look where I'm at. So I'm thankful. But yep, y'all be blessed. I'm about to go hit the sack. Stay tuned for my fitness journey and my lock journey continued. Y'all be blessed. Have a good night.